Lijep pozdrav svima, evo... Evo Golijatusa.
We are Nazis, come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovic isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Uglavnom, evo ga, dalje nastavljamo sa našom pričom o metrovu 2033, na redu je peti chapter, znači ovo je prva epizoda petog chaptera, nakon što su zadnje dvije epizode četvrtog chaptera bile užasno dugačke. Evo nas, konačno smo stigli u taj polis. Pretty big. Znači konačno smo stigli u taj polis, ono, gledaj koliki je ogroman grad i naš Artion se nada da će to biti kraj njegovom ovom njegovoj priči, ali zapravo i nije baš kraj. Trenutno tek počinjemo, jer smo stali. Jesmo? Ok. Mogu maknuti. Gas masku. Gledajte kako to ogromno, masivno. Kaj je?
Move it!
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov.
Need ammo?
You've come a long
Ask
way,
me.
Young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from
Bullets
the Bullets
exchange!
What, can't he speak for Lift himself?
It's filth! Look, throw your junk away, that's for babies!
He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying
the best gun in the world.
So, cut him some
Recommend
slack.
Recommend
it. All right. Get changed. There's the clothes.
His stuff is five times
you
better than your...
It'll be safe here.
As you wish.
You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You won't find better rates in the whole metro.
And I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't.
Oi.
You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello!
What could it be?
What?
Something's wrong.
What's happening? Yeah.
You're welcome.
Yeah, something's wrong. Yeah, I'm a metaka, to je wrong.
The Nazis finally entrenched there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, reported.
Dismissed. Yartyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
U nekim trenucima igra mi se nekak čini kao da zna zalagat, ali ne znam zašto. Po svim mogućim specifikacijama ja mogu igrati ovu igru tako.
All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Nekad dođe tako, ali dobro, trenutno ne. Kako BDS. Ok. Nadam se da neće biti previše pam u ovoj emisiji, u ovoj epizodi. Malo sam već dosadan od toga, umoran sam od toga malo.
Unbelievable, Artyom! I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6.
D6.
But we don't know where that is.
Or if to it's misija iduća. Ne iduća, idućeg chaptera.
I don't know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.
Okay, znači polis nam neće pomoć. Opet sam on my own.
The Consul's decision shocked me, but Milia's plan gave me hope. Once more I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Missiles. Zovem najviše metaka, nekak najmanje koristi. Nemoj me cimat. Umro sam, a? Stari moj. Miš mi je letio skoro. To može ta library. Vrlo moguće. Ok, ajde idemo. Kakva krava, ovo govno. Već mi dva puta ubila. Dobro, mećem ovo, idem. Thank you. Majku ti tvoju! O, mrš! Malo heal, vrati. To ta library. Nije me odnesel ovaj put. Grom ga ubio, hajde dobio sam i diskić dolje, znači sejvano je. Efo me!
I remember what to do. We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Well, we can reach it through the main reading hall, alright? No face here. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go, guys.
Inače sam mislio tu stat, ali nekak ću to još isto.
It seemed like a fairy tale castle. And as in the old stories, its treasures were guarded by monsters.
Da, ne, htio sam tu sam nešto razmišljati da tu stanem pauzu, ali
Manila, watch the outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall.
Ali nekako mi se čini kao da da još.
Ajde. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us.
Artyom! If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it. We can't hold them long. What the hell are they after? A snake! That means us.
Okay, I'm koji je to bog? Thank you. Aí, a gente chegou. Da, nafilamo to, ajde, ja sad ću odbiti ova vrata, ne još uopće peda. Iskreno nemam pojma na koju foru ovo otpriš sad. Nabijem ja tebi tvoj joke.
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Wouldn't work at all.
Gdje moram ići?
Hey, did anyone fight? Who cares? In a gas mask, we don't smell it anyway.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Antoine, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. Neurons and synapses.
Tam je neko govno odletilo. Žao mi je ovog dečka. Fuck, ej, žao mi je ovog svog skoka. Da. Nemam page veze. Puh. Perché scoccia sono tu dolce, di sad. Koliko snimamo, nekih 20 minuta, još ćemo malo, nema što će fede. A mi se nikak ne sviđa.
Listen to me. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again.
Znači ja sam njega ubijat.
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay?
Či tam moram ić. Da, zanimljivo. Trenutno razmišljam o jednoj stvari. Tu napravim pauzu, ali nisam siguran. Ne želim više kao one prijašnje. Epizode da dugo traju, ova traje trenutno nekih 24-25 minuta. Skoro sam umro, stari moj. Eto ću ja pauzirat, nema ga više danas, eto ga. Eko ljudi, znači to je bila prva epizoda. Svoje što? Znači ljudi, ovo je bila prva epizoda petog chaptera na Metroid 2033. Riješili smo policy, ali misiju, ovo je polovica library misija, mislim barem polovica, nisam siguran. Pa ono je tamo. Ne, to je stol. Mislim da je pola prođeno, tako da Nadam se vam se sviđala ova epizoda, ako je bacite like, share, subscribe, komentar, ako nije, nemojte ništa bacati, uglavnom nemojte nikad ništa bacati, nekad je potrebno stvari, ali me nemojte ništa bacati, to je to, recite ako kad nije dobro da popravimo i to je to ljudi. Vidimo se u sljedećoj epizodi koja izlazi za sutra možda, možda dan, dva, tako da, to je to ljudi. Nemam što drugo reći nego love you all i peace!